Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and well, back on again. And yes, this is going to be a very, very early stream. Well, to start with is, I laid down, did my usual, laid down around 4 a.m., but right off the bat, my subconscious just decided to start right on in with the movie marathon. I'm like, oh, I ended up forcing myself awake. Fuck this, you know, so, but at the same time, too, I kind of needed to get some sleep, so what I ended up having to do is I had to take a sip of Nyquil, just to basically knock me right out, so I can actually, you know, get some decent sleep. So, ended up tossing and turning for about an hour or two. I kind of got the order wrong. I ended up tossing and turning for about an hour, about an hour and a half, somewhere around there, I think. Didn't want to, because it seems every time I zonk out, the dreams and nightmares start right on up again. So what I ended up having to do is I had to take a little sip of Nyquil, which usually just knocks me right out, so I could just skip all that, you know, actually get some sleep. So in a sense, what I'm doing right now is could be called a drunk stream. I mean, no, I didn't chug like half the bottle or not even a whole capful or anything. It only takes a little sip for me to. So technically I fell asleep around 5:30. Woke up around 11:30 a.m. So basically bright eyed, bushy tailed, no dreams or nightmares or anything. So figured I'll also make myself useful and get a stream going. But again, this is gonna be kind of a goofy, wonky stream. Gems of War is what's on the turntable right now. If that makes any sense at all. But it's not by choice. I did a gameplay demo this morning called Faith. One of my favorite games. It's like if The Exorcist was playable on the Atari 2600, but I kind of needed to be in a more focused and active frame of mind in order to play it. I needed to be in a better mood, so much for that. Again, later on, I might switch to another game, maybe pinball, maybe Grim Dawn, or yeah, I don't think I'd be able to stream Grim Dawn. It's basically unstreamable. I think my computer can just barely handle it because it stutters a lot, especially when a lot's going on. So, like yesterday, gonna have some black beans with teriyaki sauce and my usual chocolate almond milk. And then, musically, this is gonna be the Restoned, Reptiles Return, but if it's 2009 vinyl, chances are this might be, being shit canned at the outset, cause it's probably copyrighted. So, let me do a quickie look at it. Yeah, and that wire is gonna be a problem. I gotta charge my cell phone up, because there's a chance I might be on a while. Oh, it doesn't say. So let's fire up.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Could have sworn I, chose that. Yeah, shop. No. Rock! Yeah, I ain't got the... Spend all that glory on a troop I'm probably hardly gonna use. Arcane Storm trade stones, maybe? I got four of them. I don't know how much more you get, though. I get 32 of them. Don't need the gold, Keith. Don't need the gold that much. It just occurred to me, I'm also looking at this on the advice of the big time streamers like Yankee Call and Honest Rob. They're really big on these new troops that come out every week. They're really big on buying 16 of them at a time just to upgrade them to Mythic, but these are also the same people that could probably make 6,400 glory an hour. No way in hell I could do that. So. I ain't them, they ain't me, so. Well, it looks like this is an instrumental album. Nope. Nothing there. Oh, there's a pet battle. Yes, definitely. I'm definitely gonna need to go in with this group. Blew the whole board, but didn't get anything out of it. Lucky. Got lucky. Okay, I gotta look at something real quick. I'm checking something right now. Sure, meandered into here. Okay, so it hasn't messed up my overlays at all. Bad, this don't happen often. Usually I'm giving my opponents free matches with this goon. Oh, hey Martyr. Yeah, I'm on super early. Three matches. There we go. This is how it usually goes. Got lucky.
Holy shit.
I see a lot of these popping up too. Don't use her. Use them. Don't use them. Same thing. Okay, it's cosmetic. Same thing. Iffy on that one. Oh! Well, it says it's upgradable. No, I don't. No, I don't. I think I need my eyes checked. Down to Bat Rescue. Got lucky. Three matches. I gotta go back on my Twitch info real quick. got lucky. So I'm not gonna hit all the traps before the last battle ever. No browns, so free matches. So, and if this were PvP, I think I would have bailed by now. Nothing I can do. Guess he wants the browns as well. So, free matches. Rematches. No blues or yellows. So it looks like I got board fucked, and to make matters worse, I have to stick around. So here comes nothing. Got a little bit. Otherwise, work with. A lot of useless matches. So much for that. Well, fell off after only one turn.
Holy shit.
Yeah. What the hell's triggered and frozen? I mean, they're not doing skull damage. Yeah, spell cycle. Cycle through the spells. Gonna have to do it. I don't want to be board blowing all day. Yet so far. And then, the winter armor. Yeah. It doesn't net you anything. So yeah, I think Chris Kringle. They got rid of the two additional treasure maps part of this. It was, causing people's accounts to get banned because in the right group you can get a whole ton of treasure maps and it triggers the game's anti-cheat system, so it'll ban them like just like that. I didn't get my surge.
Mana surge. Mana surge.
Got some green gems out there. Got some greens out there, why not? Nope, so much for that. Thank you. Okay, and like I often say on these sessions, especially when it comes to PvP, I'd much rather take a quick loss than a long drawn out win. So we got a tough battle here, so if it looks like my opponent's starting to run away with the game, I'll bail out immediately. Yeah, I don't stick around for these. Looks like Dawnbringer is about to come up. So, yeah. Let me look at what Dawnbringer actually does. Nothing I can do. Queen Bee needs to be shut down, too. Okay, there we go. I kind of want the extra glory. There goes one. Not a fucking thing. Oh, didn't get my surge. Blow it, and that blows. Spell cycle, just so I can throw all the spells. So, probably won't get Diddly Squad from him. Nope, and free Matt. He's getting free matches out of it. Cast him, but won't get shit. Cast him, but won't get shit. So it looks like we're going back and forth with this. Made my way to victory there. Tough group here. So, an early bail here is very much possible. Oh, hey, Katarl. No blues or yellows. Yeah, I'm not even gonna try to stick this one out. Yeah, I'm on super early. Yup. I'd rather, this is more fun than grinding. Doing grindy stuff in PvE. One stinking hit point left. But yeah, as I said in my Twitch description, I basically had to drink a little sip of Nyquil just so I could bypass all the dreams and nightmares that my subconscious was gonna lay on me if I lay down like normally. So yeah, whole fan of that shit. Another tough group here. Again, don't be surprised if I bail early. Didn't Gonna get my surge. Spell cycle. Just cycle through all the spells, yep.
Ass!
One enough. So, gonna have to get up and walk, or... I'll just go ahead and do it. It's gonna get an extra turn, but nothing I can do about it. Toodles.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
I'm out, tang.
Blues or yellows. And didn't get my surge. Guess this would be a good time to not get a damn thing. I should do it. Super tough group here. Basically, if my top guy gets killed, didn't get my surge. Pause.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
So-
That got off That got off to a good start.
Holy shit.
Oh, fun while it lasted. I guess I'm gonna have to get up and walk. Looks like we're looking at another spell cycle. Oh, got lucky. Oh, this one again. No blues or yellows. I gotta be able to get that off within the first or second turn. After that, I have less of a reason to be here. No browns either, so. Spell cycle.
Ass!
So, yeah. Gotta get off and walk. How about that? It's frozen kick in. It's frozen kicked in. Another spell cycle.
Yes!
Oh, no, 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 no. Thank you.
fucking damn it!
So we're already off to a bad start. Blew the entire board, but didn't get anything out of it. And not enough green gems, so I gotta do it again.
Ass! Ass!
So, and now no blues or yellows. So, nope, no blues or yellows. So, looking at the possibility of bailing out, I don't want to be here all fucking day just on this one battle. Spell cycle.
Yes.
Game lagged there a little bit. Same thing. This is another super tough group right here, so an early bail is very much possible. That's all I'm gonna get, no surge. No blues or yellows, I don't stand a chance. This is what I want right here. Being able to use this on the first or second turn. Of course, that also assumes I get a four match out of all that. On board.
Ah!
Alright. I gotta run and do something real quick. I'll be right back. Well, I guess RNG wasn't gonna let me get any more than that. Not enough.
Ass!
Luckily, Frozen kicked in. Search. So much for that.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Barely. Got us all golf group, so again, an early bail is very possible. I've had people say, you should do something with those channel points, or you should do something with all those channel points that we keep getting, which I couldn't really think of anything. But I've had people talk about that, getting all these channel points that they keep building up, so I just threw that in there. I also threw in play a sound effect as well. Which, I gotta think about it. Okay. Okay, so it doesn't say anything about it being copyrighted, so. I got a set of favorites. But if you wanted to hear a sound effect that I don't have, I'm pretty sure I can go get it. Wait, is this cool? Yup. I don't know. This is gonna be kind of long and convoluted, but let me try making a screenshot out of it. Not sure how well this is gonna work. But, I'm not sure how well that looks. Try this out. Okay, that one I gotta go chase down. So now I got everything but moaning. Talking about, but yeah. Yeah. Okay, I got it on mine. Here, get ready. Ten minutes? Whoa, and I deleted all of his messages too. I'm gonna go ahead and I'll work. I'm gonna go ahead and fix that. I kinda have a theory as to why. Let's see here. Yeah, I won't be able to do it through there. Here, let me see if I can go get it. Was almost over anyway, but yeah, I'm kind of getting burned on this kind of music. So let me double check this. Okay. So this next one's gonna be Noise River, self-titled album. Yeah, I'm not seeing it. I'm trying to find a way to change the timeout length. I mean, 10 minutes is a bit long, especially when they're actually asking for it. Yeah. It's one of the reasons why I'm playing Gems of War right now. I think I kind of need a break from it. Instrumental, please. This one here is Solstice. I guess their fourth album. But before I continue on, let me check and make sure it's not copyrighted. Okay, it don't say it. Apparently this album came from Mexico, of all places. Frozen Wood and Cleanse. One turn, it fell off.
Holy shit.
Right, this is a mid-tier group here. Tough group. Frozen Wood and Cleanse. Turns. Frozen. Turns. Yeah, I don't know what it's gonna be. Or hell, chances are I might just play Gems of War here the entire session, but like I said, I don't know.
Holy shit.
Can I get my surge? Quite the best music for this kind of game. It's like baby lullaby music. Tough group. Frozen wooden cleanse. No blues or yellows either.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Yeah, this has gotta go. That on pause real quick. This is a new channel. Never seen it before. Doesn't say anything about it being copyrighted. But yeah, it's a warp portal is calling you. No blues or yellows?
Retard! What the fuck?
War match up here. Bit stingy. Spell cycle. Be that one. No, unless I have... Nope. So... switch her out. I'd have 100. Didn't help. I guess he must have committed suicide.
Holy shit.
Same thing here. Got a tough group, so everything has to go my way at the outset. Didn't get my surge. Not even gonna stick around for that.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
I guess kind of the same thing here. The team looks a little wonky. That's a wonky team that took me out in one single turn. So, this is potentially an unwinnable battle right here. Well, looks like I can stand a chance now. Top guy got shut down. Yeah, that don't happen often. Another group practically like the last one. Frozen wood and cleanse.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Yeah. Don't mind me. I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Almost, but not quite. Lock it. Yeah, I'm going to take her off. Got some lucky drops, so.
Thank you.
Same thing here. Any fours? Cool. I can actually stand a chance on this group. Top guy got shut down, so I won't be dealing any damage. This is ass. There we go. No, I don't think having enraged kind of a convoluted group I'm up against. Of course, I said that about that last group a few matches ago, and I ended up being killed my very first turn. Could be the same thing here. Yeah, and I didn't get my surge.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Start. Fun while it lasted. Yep, so got a toughie. Hello. Not quite the best weapon to use in PvP though. And I got no blues or yellows. Nothing I can do. So not even gonna stick around for that one.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Frozen wouldn't cleanse, so already having problems at the outset. Does that? No, wrong one. So green to brown. Well, fell off after only one turn.
Holy shit!
Oh,
and my whole group is cursed. So any debuffs I get, or any debuffs they get, are basically permanent. Almost. Here comes the comeback. Ooh, got lucky. Oh, this one again. Hey, now I stand a chance. Now the dancing bitch needs to be shut down. Yeah, Ishpala. Just gonna go ahead and go for it. Nope, wasn't enough. Wasn't enough. So, here comes the come. Never mind. It stopped. It's gonna be pretty embarrassing if I have to bail at this point. Wait, what are we? Yeah, rope dart. Still a big threat. One enough. This RNG wasn't gonna let me have any more than that. Might be bailing out of this music. I mean, hell, it's not really music at all. RNG is fighting me to the bitter fucking end. It's gonna have to board blow my way to victory. There, shit. Oh, and looks like you got some. I mean. Alright, so let's see what you got. to set this up a certain way. Guess they can't even count down, right? Alright, so this has to go. Black metal. So, kinda against my better judgment, but I have played this kind of music before. It's gonna be Gothic Ambient 4, Wings of Liberium. Prometheus Studios, one of my favorite channels, and they're also pretty famous for insisting that their music is ad-free. So, I think with maybe one single exception that I can think of, all of their stuff is free to use. Like, copyright free, so... Ah, this one again. Well, that's a good way to start. Guess he committed suicide. That's what again? Or no, this is different. Waste of a spell.
Ass!
There we go. Thank you. pretty much made my way to victory that time. Frozen kicked in. Yeah, Frozen kicked in right when I hit that sound effect. Sure would like to stun him. Yep. Waste my spell. Nope, nope, no. Yeah, she wasn't even up. Looks like I might be bailing out of this music too.
Yes!
Yeah, I'm really jumping the gun on that sound effect. Since it seems that I've kind of run out of music, yeah, I don't really want to throw on that one. I guess I'll go ahead and throw this on. This is gonna be a. Is it gonna be button check?
Then had the nerve to ask for a PS5. So if you wanted a PS5, so this is what I got. There go your PS5, son. Enjoy.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to crank the volume up. And also, because I can't be I can't be on the screen at all times. Expect the video to freeze for long periods.
What is up, Bunch and family? Welcome back to yet again a beautiful week, a full week of checking these buttons. Thank you guys for tuning in once
again. Oh, this one again.
We are back, and not only are we back right after Christmas, by the way, hope y'all had a good Christmas. We are back on the most glorious day of the week, ladies and gentlemen. HD, let's go.
I forgot about this. Shit, I forgot about this. Horny Tuesday.
The button is right there. All you gotta do is click that button. Help the channel in the world of Tekken. On Steam is cheap as hell right now. If y'all are interested to buy some Tekken, y'all know that the Tekken world is ready for some 8. Just like Street Fighter, you know, that scene is ready for some 6. And a lot of people are already abandoning 5. It seems like the same thing is happening now with Tekken 7. You can see right now that Tekken is, what, like $16 or some shit like that? It's like 85% off from now until, like, January 5th. I think even something like 50% of all DLC, something insane. So there you go. This is not really a story. It's more of just, like, an alert. Y'all like Tekken? You want to play it? You ever thought about
doing a lot of board blowing?
Maybe warm up a little bit before 8 comes out, you know what I'm saying?
Here we go.
Get it right now, because it's just like...
They're still very much in this, too.
Right about now, you're thinking to yourself, really, Nesto, with this? Really, with this story, man? This is the story you choose to cover on HT? The most sacred of all button check days? Am I response to that? Hold on, let me explain. My response to that.
In case it isn't obvious, yeah, this came out yesterday.
All right, now into them. Is Sonic to the Fox really that stanky? Buttons that need to be checked. This story is hilarious. So I couldn't help but notice, literally just like, what, yesterday or something, Sonic Fox posted saying he won all the matches in his Skullgirls or in the Skullgirls Summit. And which is all cool. A lot of people, you know, happy for him, dominating. He's doing the damn thing. He's apparently stanking, I should say, at the same time in an animated cartoon. The crazy thing is, I guess Sonic didn't even know, right? He tweeted this saying, they put me in the first 10 seconds of this video. I'm dead. And you can see right here, I guess it's popping me. I'll put the profile on the screen. They've been doing the damn thing. I have a lot of episodes, subscribers, followers, all that good stuff. So I'll put the link down below. Definitely check them out and check out this full animation because this shit's hilarious. And you can see right here, Papa Meat's tweet. Look, I gotta love that name right here. It says, last tune of the year is going up in 10 minutes. It's about smelly Smash Bros. Gamers. And underneath it, Sonic responds saying, I don't even play Smash. So they put Sonic Fox, or the likeness of Sonic Fox, in this, talking about smelly gamers. Hilarious. Let's check out a small clip.
Yeah. Kid stuck. Fox mains are the worst.
Oh, it looks like an interesting group.
You know, I used to be just like you.
Rose of one glance.
I used to be just like you. Smelled like. Didn't care if I was out in public, or people were gagging, or. But there comes a price with your stench.
No! Move aside! Move aside, damn you! No, no, the deodorant! You should have taken the deodorant! No!
And then, of course, FGC reacts. A lot of people say this is true. This is no cap. This is 100% accurate, right? I noticed Sonic replies again saying ugly ass. The photo of the likeness of him, right? Jess responds saying, hey, it's a thought that counts that goes to show you, you're the first person people who don't play fighting games think about. So what do y'all think? I don't know if Papa Meat is FGC or not.
10 turns.
Took Sonic Fox like this.
Rolls for 10 turns, assuming it lasts that long.
Smash player and assume that all games
gotta do it.
Something like that. Or when it's said and done, do you think it's just a parody and it's like, you know, shits and giggles? And then an update, as if it's getting weirder, plot twist, YouTube actually like struck it, like flagged it and said it's limited, because if you watch the whole video, which you probably didn't even see that much right here, but it really doesn't cuss like that, like literally. And then right here he says, well, that didn't take long. A friendly reminder, I got a Patreon if you guys want to support the channel. Also put that down below so that you can support. Just, you know, Smash Bros, you can see monetization limited, and that sucks. Anybody that's a content creator knows that that basically paralyzes that video, and it's not going to get as much attention as it could. And even if it did, you're not going to earn as much revenue as you should. So yeah, he posted right here saying, LOL, it got demonetized for profanity, what? And you can see that right there. And I wanted to bring that up too, especially for HD, because I don't know if it's that time. for some of you, but even I have received messages like this, so I gotta watch what I do more than ever. If y'all notice more bleeps, if y'all notice more PG-13, I'm just doing it for the sake of the culture, baby. I'm doing it for the sake of button check. I'm not trying to get no strikes, you know what I'm saying? Something fishy, something weird. It's in the air right now, y'all. It's in the air, and I gotta protect my people, you know what I'm saying? So anyway, Sonic Fox, Smash Bros, smelly players. Is everybody smelly because it's just Smash Bros? Or does the outside world group us all together and think we're all smelly? Or is it just funny games? What do y'all think? Let me know. All right, next up, trying to pass a bill that actually holds online trolls accountable, buttons that need to be checked. This right here is, like, really unexpected. It hasn't happened yet. Possibly in the works from none other than Pokimane. Her profile on the screen, of course, link in the description field. Definitely check her out. But y'all already know who she is, obviously. She posted this the other day talking about she wants to go
into politics. I think I just fixed it.
Or something of the sort, right? To try to pass the bill. Because she's sick and tired of the damn trolls, as a lot of us are, but she's actually trying to do something, right? Because let's be real, there is absolutely zero accountability for people that are just so-called trolls. I'm not talking about content creators because people can't get canceled and flagged and all that stuff, but people that are just no-name hiding behind their keyboard warrior type-esque image, you know? No accountability. That's why there's so many racism and hate speech and all that stuff, because they get away with it. Anyway, there's
I re-roll a task that requires me to kill a rock demon.
Twitch chat.
What happens right afterwards?
Like,
I get one.
Facilitate the creation of legislation that holds people accountable for the actions that they do online. I don't know if I should get into the details because it might rattle some folks, but yes. I think there are some companies or not companies, organizations that are involved with certain causes, and I'll be like, listen, if you ever need someone to...
Here we go!
Because I think if you want to pass a bill, you like you usually go in front of a group of politicians and explain your cause. I'll do it. I will do it.
Yes!
I have so many things to say.
And of course, there's a whole follow-up to this, like an article and whatnot. I know there's a search and cover this. So I posted,
get a curse on him.
And the replies are hilarious. Posting anywhere from Joe Biden saying, what? Or me when I say Pokimane stinks in her chat, then she calls the FBI on me, and I must be held accountable for my actions. I notice others like Kenny saying they're with it, and then the homie Jake James Lugo responds saying, I get why people want this. People need to be held accountable for their actions, but this... it's kind of thing that probably will never happen online. I don't think anybody really wants to take on that burden and be responsible for what else comes after it. And then somebody posted an old tweet from Tyler, the Creator, right here, saying, ha, 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 how the F is cyberbullying real? Ha, ha, ha. Bruh, just walk away from the screen, like, close your eyes. Then, of course, some bringing up her past, and it kind of just goes on and on.
I'm not even seeing it, Kataro.
There was a way to
completely... I'm in the Jump to War window right now.
Somebody that's super toxic, that's a W. That's a huge W, you know what I'm saying? But...
so I have to get off and walk.
The way that online is a freaking damn jungle, it's going to be hard to police. If there was a way, somebody needs to write a screenplay about this. If there was a world that we lived in where you could actually be held accountable and you couldn't actually hide behind your screen,
nothing I can
do. That would be a beautiful place. But will it ever happen? I don't know. Let me know what y'all think. So there it is, ladies and gents. Definitely let me know how you are feeling. Thank you for the amazing love and a... it is HT, so we're going to end it on that HT flavor.
Yeah.
Go out, show her some love. She's working it. Like I said, her channel or her page... that's a lot of dope cosplay features that she's done. Definitely check it out.
So,
and of course, real quick before we get out of here, I want to give a shout out.
There's a chance I might be bailing out of this. I don't want to be here all freaking afternoon.
Two comments from the last video. First one is N. Literally, that's it. The letter N. Right here says, gotta respect this man for providing us content through the holiday. Merry Christmas to you and your family, A.N. Thank you for the love. And FGC Combo, or FG Combo, y'all get what I'm trying to say. Said, looking forward to the next year filled with sensational Street Fighter 6 and Tekken Saint Hughes. Merry Christmas. 7 is one more game. Definitely let me know how you guys are
Whoa,
feeling.
Whoa, I didn't kill him. Okay.
Love. We will see you soon, if not tomorrow. Definitely right. The next day. Love y'all forever. All that good stuff. All
right, so I have to bail out of that. And I'm out of options. And I'm pretty sure this one here is going to be black metal. Something I definitely don't want to be playing right now. Yeah, I can tell by the fucked up handwriting, raw black metal. So, gonna have to kill that. So I guess I'll go ahead and throw this on for the umpteenth time.
Good evening, little folks.
So, yeah. All too familiar for some. Tales Under the Oak, the Toad Folk, but only because I can't find anything else. Yep, won't be getting anything. Got two submerged enemies. No one's doing anything. I got three of them now. I gotta do it just to get that going. I have to do that because I gotta get the submerged taken off of them. Won't be enough to kill them. Oh, got lucky. Basically, that was a waste of time. I found out the one I wanted. No blues or yellows.
Ass!
Spell cycle. There we go. Gotta get the blues and yellows. Cause once again, I gotta blow the board. Group. And all these kind of work against each other. Spell cycle. Looks like I'm just cycling through the spells. Good thing I waited. And the bee got shut. The bee got shut down. Just the one I wanted. Well, that didn't help. So. And Pinocchio's up. Could be a real short one here. Wait, no, that was still my turn. I must have got a lucky four drop while I was hitting that soundboard. So, looks like I'm about to board blow my way to victory. So it didn't even last that long. Spell cycling. There we Should have known that was gonna happen. And no blues or yellows. And how about that? He left it alone. Nope. I want to be able to use my controller for this. Maybe if it was later, and maybe if it was towards the latter part of the match, towards the end, I'd have stuck it all, but I got, my positions got switched right at the start. Like I said, I don't want to be forced to use my, I don't want to be forced to use my mouse for this game. It's a lot slower.
Oh, Jojo! That's a pretty good thing. The power buff goes.
What a pity. Sighed a tired toad in a shabby green robe. He was staring at the once beautiful mushroom house, masterfully carved by himself along the
ass!
But now it was just an old, crooked building with pale moss and thick spider web covering every curve and window. The entrance with a round, broken door almost collapsed, and a part of the cap roof fell off. Last pair of winters were obviously too harsh, even for such a carefully planned architecture. It was one of the first projects that he mastered all by himself after finishing the carving school of the Great Bowl. He was then noticed. After 5 years of honest hard work, he was invited to plan a project of the Royal Castle, together with a few more famous carvers from the far swamps. It is hard to describe what a huge honor it was for him, and as he saw his name, Brog the Builder, woven with a golden thread amongst others on the huge royal carpet decorating the main castle hall, he stood there, dazed with a clear thought. This is it. This is the biggest creation of my life. However, it was surprisingly painful to see that insignificant old creation in front of him slowly vanishing. It was an ordinary house for a simple toad family, but it was where everything started. Well, muttered Brog the Builder to himself, waking up from his own thoughts. This family needs a new home anyway, and I will do my best to create the most beautiful thing in a simple way I've ever made before.
All too late on that. Would have been nice to have gotten all that skull damage sooner. Fought this one before. So only one stinking yellow. And even then, it didn't result in a four match. About to turn to shit. There we go. That stopped him. Probably gonna be my last battle here. Didn't get my surge. Nothing. Yep. Ooh, got lucky. And everybody in my group is cursed, so any debuffs they get are gonna be permanent. Frozen, so free matches. And not enough green gems on the board to do anything with, so I'm gonna have to blow it, which fucking blows. So, this could be a comeback. I gotta do it. I gotta take him out. So now I can breathe a little bit easier, and maybe not. And it's already... That's pretty fucking embarrassing. So, yeah. My last battle was the worst battle. Yeah, just...
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. No thanks. Don't mind me. I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Alright then, I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Alright. So, just gonna go ahead and, I'm probably gonna kill this stream here, and then what game I'm gonna play next, I don't know. It's gonna be a judgment call. It's just gonna be something I'll make at the very spur of a moment. So, yeah, let me go ahead and do that.